Yeah, sure. Let's just continue the challenge. Not the challenge, but just the regular game. So let's get back in. Wonder if the audio is gonna be different. I believe I can run the fan and the mic doesn't pick it up. I guess I didn't need to worry at all. Oh no. Jeez, I wish I could get some more damage up here, man. This is pretty. Oh. Fantastic. Fantastic. Shit, no wonder nobody takes me seriously. Excuse me. Yeah, my dad was kinda right. I speak way too softly or something. Maybe it's because my sinuses are congested. Maybe because I just don't talk very much. Maybe I should talk more. Well, I don't know. Who knows? Yeah. I'll drop a bomb here. Pick up a chest. Huh. Well, that worked out. Drop one bomb, get three. 3 for 1. Man. I gotta luck up and now I'll luck down. Christ. What was the name of these things supposed to be? Chargers? Black Chargers? I don't know. I have no idea. Nope. Not enough keys. Save my key for the treasure room. Ball of tar. Nothing great, nothing bad. Oh, actually, I think I'm gonna slow them down. It's actually pretty damn good. No key. All right. Oh boy. No, I already got the secret room. Jeez, I hate it when there's this many chargers. Oh wow, the ball of tar is actually coming in really handy for these guys. I did not know that. I certainly did not know that. Got a battery, but no active item. Yes, sirree. Conehead saved me that time. Kinda reminds me of the actual show, the Coneheads. Have you ever watched that? Yes, dear. What can I do for you? Oh, them stone beams. Jeez, my damage is abysmal. Abysmal.
No.
Too many skeletons, too little damage. Is isn't this me, or does he switch directions every once in a while? Yes, sir.
Balls of steel.
What's next? Nothing great. Oh god, are you a wizard? And I'll use Hematesis. So I can enter the boss challenge rooms or whatever they're called. Alright. Forgot. Still got that wizard. That wizard pill active. What is that even a reference to anyway? No, Oh man. Decent rate of fire, but garbage damage. Got to get some better damage. Come on, orangey, don't let me down. I don't think I'm gonna get that kind of use. My voice is terrible. Sound like a dead cat. Or a half-alive human being. Oh yeah, here we go. Boss challenge room. I was hoping for... This is not Guffy's head, but that other white cat. Cricket. Actually, is Cricket even a cat or what? I have no idea. None whatsoever. Whoa, close call. Close call. Oh man. Gee, with such little damage, it's taking too long. Too long. Oh boy. Hey, didn't mean to pick that up. Did not mean to pick that up. What am I supposed to be anyway, like a fat baby? Oh man, come on. Come on, fat baby. Cut me some slack. Oh, damn. I'm losing way too many hearts. Probably shouldn't have chanced this one. Oh my god. Come on. Die already, die! Oh god. That took too long. Way too long. I don't know if there's any like dead spots in this room. Destroy the black boots first. Free damage. Oh. stuff blowing up everywhere. Oh man. Almost got hit by slowed down blitz. We call that walking into it, folks. Walking right into it. Oh man, I always hate these guys. Not so bad when there's just these guys, but... Where's my treasure room? Jeez, such terrible damage. Jesus Christ. Oh man, come on. Come on. Now, some more worms. Some more worms. Come on. Some slack here. I don't have much damage. Oh man. Hopefully this will help give me more damage. Gonna drop a bomb there. Let's just go back afterwards. Alright. Man, I really sound dead though. What if I always sounded this way? Rainbow baby, not so bad, but not so great either. Oh, first yes. But it's just that. Only one coin. One coin for two bombs. Yes, sirree. Oh, here we go. Here's the shot. Range up. I'd rather have a tears off or a ball of steel, but. Oh, that's not so bad. Broken modem. Another Emperor card bag is going on. I better donate some coins. My luck is restored. Nope. Well, that's it. Okay, let's fight the boss. Head. You know, I think my sinuses are definitely congested. Is this the version that doesn't fire anything at you? Oh, come on. Die, 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 die. That reminds me of that one show I was watching. This weird doll or something, and it just kept saying, kill, 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 kill. I think it might have been a Teen Titans episode? Oh, that was a really weird show. Episode. All right. Oh yeah, I guess this is the one that does not shoot at you. Fantastic. Oh, tears upgrade. Fantastic. We are capped. Oh my god. Sacred Heart. Yes! So good. Might as well go for the key. I'm at it. Oh, it was worth it. Just for being able to pick up Sacred Heart, this run was worth it. Oh. There's the seed. You guys can share in some of the Sacred Heart action. Sacred Heart, fourth floor. Fantastic. I am feeling good, but I don't have enough keys. Oh well, now I do have enough keys. Oh, goodness. Amnesia. You got to be kidding me. Maybe I'll get lucky and get... Nope. Nope, it's sad. That's generally a risky item to pick up. Unless you have some kind of bomb immunity. My opinion, anyway. I tend to blow myself up with bombs when I'm dead. Bombs and bomb dead. Well, at least we got a soul heart. And, well, that's quite nice to have. But I'll take it. Skip the sacrifice room. We don't have enough soul hearts. Sure, I'll take it. Damage up. Yes. Damage up. Oh, my luck went down though. But I can live with that. So long as I get more damage. Puberty. Oh, the hell with this. No, I wonder if it's possible to get Sacred Heart and Brimstone in the same round. Get to think of it. Think of it, even Local sounded kind of dead when he first started. Maybe I will get better as time goes on. Who knows? Who knows? Oh, no. Come on. That's how we do. The range matters so much to me at this point. Oh, another rock. Yes. Oh, this one is actually going really well. Has appeared in the basement. No angel room, no devil room. How saddening. Should I risk it? Oh yeah, let me use the secret room card first. Alright, I don't have any bombs anyway. So who cares? We got in our shop. Nothing really useful. Since I got the money, can't donate, I might as well just take it. And you know what, I'll buy the key too. Fuck with it. Where's our treasure room though? Where the heck is our treasure room? Treasure room! Come on, out! The treasure room, it weighs, I don't know how many pounds, this reaches 5 feet. Coming to you from Las Vegas. I forget what this thing does. Oh well, whatever. Time to fight mom. Yeah, that was me trying to be a UFC MMA announcer. Yeah, I always think of Bruce Buffer. I think he's the guy who's done the most. He just has that really really announcerish voice. I was kind of surprised to hear it's one of the Baldwin brothers. He does a lot of the voiceovers for commercials. Just don't jump down then. Oh goodness, I am getting sleepy. Anyway, and I don't have enough keys though. Heck, you know what? I'll do it. Oh, yeah, that's fantastic. Guaranteed win. A bit there. Well, at least I got one key back. Wow, two keys. Fantastic. But I can't put the game down. Isaac is such a great game. I cannot sing its praises enough. Seriously, I need to sleep. But not just yet. Not just yet. Well, let's keep it going. Gertie, we got lucky. Oh damn, she just stood in place. Not like that. Belly button, don't do that. Oh, fantastic item. Let's get the last key piece. I gotta remember what the key was used for. Let me find Megasleep. Can we beat Megasleep with this? Well, you unlock Dad's key too. Alright. Those things aren't supposed to be. Oh, this is one of the mobs, isn't it? Oh. No. Okie dokie. wait a minute. You just revealed to me where the boss room is? Oh, that was weird. Must be a glitch or something. Take a shot at Mega Satan. I'm feeling good. Oh, I've unlocked you. Another challenge. I should probably start banging out these challenges soon. Start working on my second channel very soon. Sounds right now. Piece of cake. supposed to be like an exit or something. Jeez, I forget. Oh yeah, okay, I did unlock it. Kinda wasn't unsure there for a bit. Cursed eye, why is it always cursed eye? Okay, let's just take a crack at it. Mega Satan. You're going down, boy. You're going down. Okay, I chose to dodge there. I feel like I don't have enough damage for this. Maybe I do? No, no. Come on, Isaac. You can do it. You can do it. I hate it when he separates back his horse. Setting this knife in this field. Was that on the first exit? Jeez, I forgot. Yep, I was definitely right to choose damage here. We're in the home stretch. That skull is showing cracks. Oh, right. We beat him. We beat him. So what's going on with Isaac here? Is he secretly the devil or something? Whatsoever.